camera visual positioning function of UV DTF printers is especially popular nowadays. It can quickly identify the objects to be printed, saving a lot of time for manually placing items. So what exactly is this camera visual positioning function, and how to operate it? Today, we'll introduce in detail the principle and process of camera visual positioning function. The camera visual positioning function means that a camera is installed on our UV DTF printers. It can automatically recognize the position and contour of objects. Only one pattern needs to be aligned, and the rest will be automatically matched and aligned. Now let's introduce the actual printing process. 1. Place the items to be printed randomly on the printing platform. 2. The camera automatically scans and recognizes the printed items on the platform. 3. Import the patterns to be printed and align them with the printed items. We only need to manually align the pattern to be printed with one of the items, and the rest will be automatically matched and aligned. 4. Start printing. Well, that's it. Look at the effect. The printing error is small and very precise. Do you like it? Besides batch printing items with the same pattern and the same size, it can also print items with different sizes and different patterns at the same time. Let's take a look at the effect. Isn't it very simple? This machine can greatly improve the printing speed of crystal label printers. This is an optional function. Price ranges from US$1,000 to US$2,000. This machine sells very well at our various exhibitions. People are very interested in our visual positioning printing function. If you like it, please contact us.